Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, here I am Divya. Subscribe to my channel to know more about me. Today I want to talk about non-minimalists. Most of the time when I talk to someone, their common reactions will be, yes, I want to become a minimalist, but my family don't support me. They want to hold everything. Even I faced the same problem when I was doing decluttering. Thanks to my husband, he supported all my decisions. But my mother was not happy with that. She felt very bad, especially when I got rid of all extra saris and kitchen items. She only taught me the lesson of organizing and neatness, but still she is not ready to get rid of something. Most of the time it happens. When you are getting rid of something, they may feel you don't know the value of that thing and you are just wasting their hard-earned money. If any one of your family members thinking like that, please don't hurt them. Tell them you are just going to pack all the extra things for a while and you are just going to keep it out of sight. After a few days you will realize nobody misses that items and now you can get rid of. Always start with decluttering your stuff first. Don't touch others' items without their permission. After you declutter your space, declare it as minimalist zone and request others not to disturb it. After a few days they will realize the benefit of it. They may get surprised when you get ready within 5 minutes and when they see you more cool and happier than before. Then you can talk to them. Tell them how this become possible by minimalism. Tell them how your life will be more happier and your life will be more easy by having less stuff. Now definitely they will agree to extend this minimalist zone to some other room of your home. Nowadays even my mother, whenever she visits my home, talk to me about how much neat and tidy my home looks like all the time, and even she noticed how much very less time I am spending on doing household chores, so finally she is happy with minimalist lifestyle. When we started our journey, we didn't force it on our kids. Gradually my elder son started noticing the benefits of it. I keep on talking to him whenever he shows interest. Now he become minimalist by himself and he talks to his friends about minimalism. My younger one is still too small and he is 2.5 years old. All the kids are minimal by birth. I just need to maintain that. So finally I want to say, don't force anyone to change. Let them take their own time. Just be a role model. Keep on talking to them whenever they show interest. You will be amazed how they change to minimalist without putting much effort. Hope you found this video useful. Thumbs up if you guys like it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not done yet. I love to read your comments. So please put in all your comments. Thanks for watching.